his legs are moving. So if you want, you can start one hand, you see, on the chest, and then you put the knee, then you walk your, you know, then you bring your arm with your belly.
Good. As long.
You might think about, oh, if I have the hand over here, you might think with your arm. But as long as you got his hip, see, I'm pushing. Even though my elbow is down, but I'm not putting pressure on my elbow as much. I keep my elbow tucked in, but I'm pushing his hips down. Because as long as I'm pushing his hips, my arm will be safe. Which he can even go for the arm. Go for the arm. Goes. See what I'm saying? So as long as you got the hip, his hips won't go off, you know, and won't come off around. So he cannot take your arm, right? So you can start off over here, and then you guys move, see, this way, right? Now, here's like the trick, because I notice you guys are doing this, and then you're doing this, right? But sometimes what happens with this, sometimes the guy pulls your elbow, and you end up getting a triangle. And all. Like I saw a lot of you guys getting caught on triangles. And, so that's why I'll show you guys this. So you here, okay? Start over here, walk your way over here. At the same time, both arms, see? Because as soon as you turn a little bit, it's going to be a big gap, like a gap over here, and of course, it's always a gap, see? Right? There's always a gap behind me here. Okay? But see, he has long legs, so this will work. Okay? What we're going to do, back a little bit, put the knee in the middle, and then all of a sudden, see what? Both hands. I place the hand like this, like one to put on the ground. See? And now over here, you're gonna have to, you're gonna go like this, and then you're gonna use your hip. So it's like, see? Okay? And you bring both hands under, you're gonna have to pull him. Plant your own hand. Then when you stand, the hand goes through the hip. You can walk around. Okay? So it's like this, but you have to get a little bit on your side. You have to put the knee, see? See, both hands at the same time. And you're gonna go like this. The hand actually doesn't push to the side, it's actually in the angle that way. And you use your hip. So, start off like this. Okay? So push this way. This way is like just a little bump, right? And both hands, grab the hip, pull, clamp the legs. Now whatever side you want to go. Those don't want to go that way. So no gi gonna have to hold the hip, okay? Because it don't have the power. So this won't work.